Yeah, okay, so I grew up in Huntington Beach.
As soon
as I turned 18, I moved to Hollywood and got my first apartment on Hollywood Boulevard. And at that point, I realized that I wanted to work in movies. So I found a movie location that was shooting down the street from my apartment, and I spent every day giving coffee to the stars of the film and trying to see what I could get, if somebody would give me work. And I just kept bringing coffee, and next thing you know, the star of the film, Wings Hauser, tells the producer, give this kid a job, he's trying really hard. So I got my first film job paying as a grip on a feature film. Shortly after that, I went into a profession of photography. I was taking celebrity photographs. Realized that I was drifting away from what my dream was, and that's to be a filmmaker.
Well, I met JD when I was at Long Beach State and I was doing a student film. And I actually called a rental house and I was looking for camera equipment. And he asked if I needed a DP. And I said that I did, so he actually told me to call him back because he had better prices for me. So when I called him the next day, the person that I talked to told me that he had been fired for soliciting work. So I thought he had been fired for me. I got a hold of him, and I needed a lot of help on this project. So he actually co-produced the project with me. And then after that, I produced a short for him to direct. And now this is our third short together that I'm producing and he's directing.
I've been working on this project for about 2 months. Came up with the story idea, and about 2 weeks after that, we had a script completed, a first copy script. And at that point, we decided we had written the script to be for Ellen Albertini Dow. After seeing her in The Wedding Singer and in 54 and Sister Act, we realized she's just a wonderful, sweet grandmother, and that's the kind of person we wanted. It was somebody that offered a little bit of vulnerability to the role. And so we wrote the part pretty much for her. And once we had the script completed, I tried to track her down through her agent, and her agent just basically blew me off, said that Ellen didn't have time to read scripts, and so I wasn't going to give up. And so at that point, I looked her up on the internet, and I found her home phone number.
I get a phone call, and he sounded so nice. He said, we've written a script for you. And I thought, and he said, there's no money, you don't get paid at all for it, but we wrote it for you. And I thought, well, this is crazy. I said, well, send it to me. Somehow he sounded so nice that I didn't feel that I would say, I'm sorry, forget it. But he sounded so nice. I said, well, send it. Well, he sent a beautiful letter. It showed he had a brain and presented so well, and they sent the script.
We sent her a script. She loved the script, and after that she agreed to do it for free. And there we had our project. We had an attachment. It was a recognizable celebrity and an excellent actress. And we're very pleased that she's in the role.
Ha 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 ha